SBAC is making bridge loans to the economic injury disaster loan that is being offered by SBA. Coronavirus has impacted businesses very seriously. So they have the economic injury disaster loan. So, but it takes SBA a little while to actually get money to the businesses. Businesses need money all the time, and there is no time to waste. So SBAC has offered bridge loans to the EIDL program. You can come in, borrow money based on your application for an EIDL loan, knowing that it could take up to 6 months to get your EIDL money. Here is a business that has taken advantage of this program and is getting ready to reopen.
I'm a local dress designer, so customers come in and I design a one-of-a-kind dress for them. We also offer alterations to men and women. We do a lot of bridal work, and I've been in Savannah for 20 years now, and I love it here. It's my favorite place to be, and I couldn't be happier, and I'm just really ready for us to open up again. By watching the news and following what was happening worldwide, I became aware that things were going to happen in Savannah, especially after St. Patrick's Day was shut down. I started to think about what were some of the options we had. Once I did research into the loan opportunities, I felt the EIDL loan possibility was really best for me. I was very surprised that it came my way, and I feel extremely fortunate. My experience working with the SBAC was really very easy. If I had a question, they were there to answer it for me immediately. We worked through emails each and every time, and I would get a rapid response. And if they had a question, I would answer them immediately. So I think the fact that working swiftly and having the information available was key. You still can't make up for the losses of, 4 to 6 weeks of no income coming in. So it was a big help, and more of an emotional relief as well as financial, when you can stop worrying when you have the SBAC helping you.